Okay, folks, here's the list. Ashley Michelle, Roberta Valentine, Cheryl Nidahow, Joshua Linklater, Brandon Awesome, Brittany Morin, Shirley Nidahow, Connie McLeod. 60 seconds for each jigger. So judges, are you guys ready? Fiddler, are you ready? Band's ready? Who does he start? Let's go, Ashley. Thank you. One heck of a job. So each jigger has 60 seconds. 60 seconds here. Jay, you ready? Band's ready, jigs ready, judges are ready. We're good to go. There we go.
Yeah.
Seconds each. Stand in the same corner over there to start. So it'll be Roberta first and then Brittany Morin. Okay, Roberta, you ready? Roberta's ready. And then Brittany, are you ready? I can't see you. Oh, there you are. Okay. Okay, one at a time. We'll start off with Roberta first. Judges, Roberta. Wow, folks, okay, Jay, here's Roberta Hamilton. See what? Congratulations, Angus, our champ for tonight for this winter festival. You know, I'd like to thank those jiggers that come out from Pelican and the other communities up north. I know some of you guys are in favor. I want to thank you guys for coming out here. Always nice to have visitors for our community events. I just want to thank you and safe travels home tonight. In the men's category, men's division, third place winner, I'd like to call up Tommy Henderson. Tommy Henderson. This guy reminds me of Muhammad Ali, floats like a butterfly on his jigs. Congratulations. Third place, ladies division, ladies category, I'd like to call up Brittany Morin. Third place, Brittany Morin. I don't know how Chief Mallow Bird feels, but I'm going to ask him to come on up and say a few words. Mallow, on behalf of the membership of Pesco. Thank you, Brittany. Congratulations. Second place, runner up. Ashla Michelle. Ashla Michelle. Come on down. Sold out. That's why the door is closed. So Milo, you're gonna have to run home and make some coffee for everybody. Folks, that ends our jigging competition for tonight. Let's give our judges a round of applause. I have Jacqueline Halkett, we have James Clark from South End. And we have Amanda Linehan right here from Montreal Lake. Give a round of applause, folks. Not easy to be a judge. Thank you very much, guys. And don't go away. Tammy's got a gift for you guys. For the judges. Okay, Jay, take it away. 25 seconds. There's the figures, ladies and gentlemen, the super uppercuts. Thank you.
We'll wait for him, so we'll go on to our men's beauty. First up, whoever. I didn't recognize him. Hi. What's your name? Do you hear that?
Just call me bro.
Call her bro.
Just bro.
Where are you from? Thank you, Jigga.
I don't remember.
Do you have a trap line?
Yeah, it's like, you know, I need to alert.
What's your occupation? Are you single?
Sometimes.
Oh, so you're looking?
Always. Negative.
What do you like most about yourself?
Facial.
What?
Facial.
What's your favorite body part?
Do I have to say it?
No.
Yes.
If you could be an animal, what would you be and why? Can you explain to us why you think you should win?
So I can pick a man, woman.
Give him a hand! Right on, there's your contestants. They're gonna do a little dance for you guys. So they have to win the judges here. You gotta wow the crowd and wow the judges. My handsome men.
I'm a hard working man. I wear a steel horn hat. I can ride rope, a hammer and paint, two things with my hands that most men can't. I can't get ahead no matter how hard I try.
What is your name? Where are you from? Do you have a trap line?
It's in the province.
What's your occupation? Are you single?
I'm ready to mingle.
Okay. What do you like most about yourself?
This thick ass.
What's your favorite body part? If you could be an animal, which would you be and why?
Probably a beaver, because you know I'm a beaver.
Can you explain to us why you think you should win? Your job? Are you single?
Sure, yeah.
Guys, she's single. What do you like most about yourself? What's your favorite body part? If you could be an animal, which would you be and why? What?
I don't know.
She just doesn't know.
I'm shy.
Can you explain to us why you think you should win? Thank you, too. This is I don't know. Hi, beautiful.
Hi.
What's your name?
Rukia. Rukia.
Where are you from?
Out of town.
Do you have a trap line?
No.
What is your occupation? What do you do?
I work at the grocery store.
Are you single?
No.
Are you looking?
No.
What do you like most about yourself?
I can't say.
What's your favorite body part?
I can't say.
If you could be an animal, which would you be and why?
I'd be an eagle.
Can you explain to us why you think you should win?
I got kids to beat.
Right on, give her a hand! And our last contestant. Come on down.
What the?
Oh. Hi.
Hello.
What is your name?
Tiffany, but it's not Tiffany, it's Tiffany.
Where are you from?
I'm from Los Angeles.
Do you have a trap line?
Yes, I do, yes.
Good.
Yes.
What's your occupation?
I work with... cheeseburgers.
Are you single?
No.
Okay, so you're not looking then, eh?
I cook for myself. Because I'm single.
What do you like most about yourself?
Being a woman is just so flattering. So good that I feel like I'm pretty flattering.
What's your favorite body part?
Breast, actually?
He said best.
Breast.
If you could be an animal, which would you be and why?
A lost one. A lost one.
Can you explain to us why you think you should win?
To make other people happy.
Give her a round of applause. Thank you. Okay. My ladies, come up to the dance floor. My ladies, come on. Where's the other one? Where's our other contestant? Did she go high?
Consult with them. And then we're going to end up our talent show here.